has had sex with me. I did not recognize the act as sex until it was explained to me afterwards, but being stroked on the hand by his soft belly feathers was so pleasurable that I yearned for another chance. I have a photo of that act. Should I go to prison for it? Perhaps I am spared because this photo isn't disgusting. But disgusting is a subjective matter. We must not imprison people merely because someone feels disgusted. I find the sight of wounds disgusting. Fortunately, surgeons do not. Maybe there is someone who considers it disgusting for a parrot to have sex with a human, or for a dolphin or tiger to have sex with a human. So what? Others feel that all sex is disgusting. They're prejudiced people that want to ban all depiction of sex and force all women to cover their faces. This law and the laws that they want are the same in spirit.